Sometimes we do lockdown drills to practice for an emergency. We listen to the announcements. We need to listen quietly. My teachers turn off the lights. The doors are locked for our security. If we have to evacuate, I know my teachers will help me. We sit and listen quietly. We work together for our safety. Lockdown drills help keep us safe. I know my teachers will help me. We need to stay calm and quiet and wait until we hear all clear. Then the lockdown drill is finished. Time for our next activity. We sit and listen quietly. We work together for our safety. Lockdown drills help keep us safe. I know my teachers will help me. Lockdown drills help keep us safe. I know my teachers will.